If your vehicle is equipped with a manual tilt and telescopic steering column, please see your owner's manual for more information. Use this switch on the left side of the steering column to adjust the steering wheel to the desired position. Push the switch up, down, forward, or backward to move the steering wheel in the corresponding direction. With the automatic drive positioner activated, the steering wheel will move up automatically when the driver's door is opened and the ignition switch is placed in the lock position. It will move back into position when the driver's door is closed and the ignition switch is pushed. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.